Hello and welcome back to City Skylines Build. On the last episode, we had put in Lakeview for our elite citizens of Lakedale. Well, this is going to be a premier township in the city of Lakedale. It's right along the lakeside of our beautiful lake of Lakedale. That's what the city's named after. And, well, what we've got going right now is that not many people want to move in. Our elite citizens don't seem to want to move in over here. But maybe that's a different thing altogether. But here's, if you can take a look at our current city, what's going on over here? A burned city. Sorry, it's a burned building. That's okay, we can take care of that later. But as you can see, this is the city of Lakedale as it is right now, which is plenty of commercial districts, housing districts, and a lot of residential here and there. Now, we've got a slight, not a slight, we've got a heavy demand for offices and industries. So what we're going to do is I'm going to try to see where we can get in more offices into our city, as well as maybe a bit of industries. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to have an elite area for our industries. And another new, so since we got this going over here, we can actually do that. So what we're going to do is we're going to go down to roads. We're going to choose a 6-lane decorative road here. That's perfect. Nope, something went wrong on there. Oh, just okay. Yeah, there you go. Nope. Okay, there you go. Straight. Gonna bring it right down to here. Yeah, that should be okay. And I'm just gonna take it up a bit. Yeah, bring that right across. Something seems to be wrong, but I don't know as yet. I'm not too sure. Yep. Okay. Alright, it's almost, yeah, there you go. Okay, good. And I'll bring this straight. Okay, fine, that's straight enough. Okay, and maybe just put that quick in, no. A lot of judgment has to be done for this to work. A lot of judgment. Now, there's a lot of wastes of lanes over there, so I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to take some smaller lanes, maybe, and just, you know, fill up these quadrants. Yeah. A couple of these smaller lanes should do it. They're not perfectly straight, I don't know why. That could present a problem. But I'll try to fix it. I think so. I'm going to fix it right now. So I'm just going to upgrade these into a one-way. That way we can make maximum use of this entire segment. And I'm going to make this into our elite offices. So if I go to our... Okay, there we go. And offices. There we go. We're going to fill this up very fast with all the offices space that it needs, so that we can get our citizens to use this area now for commercial as well as office. This is only for the elite of the elite. Then what else can we do? No. Could have another station, so we could have citizens coming and using this station line, but you know what? We're not going to do that. We're going to go with our tried and trusted metro line system. So we're going to have one metro line there, and another metro line over here. Yeah, there you go. Two metro lines, we're gonna link them up immediately. Well, that's like all good metro lines do. Comes there, it comes here. Nope, comes over there, comes, no. Yeah, that's okay. This is gonna be a long stretch of a metro line. So I've got to figure this out. So this metro line may not end right over there. But this one's definitely going to be a long line to this hub. Right over there. So yeah, that should do it. That should be perfect. Then as for, electricity, that's definitely going to be a problem. I'm going to connect up the electric line from here down to there. It's got the power coming in for them, and we need some water supply as well. So yeah, just gonna run the water supply down the main road. Yeah, there you go. Quick and easy. Okay, I'm gonna hook them up with some sweet water right now. There you go. They got water, they got power, there should be no complaining from y'all. Okay, y'all are complaining about water. No, y'all are perfectly good for water. I don't know what y'all are complaining about. Okay, there we go. The demand for them has dropped, and what we got over here? We got a demand now for medium density commercial zones. Medium density commercial zones. We got a couple of medium density commercial zones. Now what we gotta do is get these people to start moving into this part of the city. So how do we attract them is, let's see if the bug has been fixed. So now I'm gonna put in some city planning ordinance. We're gonna get some high tech housing or your industrial space allows industries to earn more efficiently and double the amount of goods produced by industries. No, we don't need that. Ban high rises, of course. Ban high rises. This is our elite area. It's not gonna have any of those kind of people over here. We're gonna ban heavy traffic. That's perfect. We're gonna have tax reliefs put in. No tax reliefs. Services, of course. We're gonna have smoke detectors. No, we're not gonna have pets. Ban pets. Absolutely not. Okay, recycling. We're gonna put a ban on smoking. Make people more healthier. Parks and recreation. That. Education boost, recreation use, and you're still gonna pay for your stuff. Alright, and if we put in a new zoning for this area, the office zone, so I can take the biggest one we got. There we go. Biggest brush, there we go. That's it's a little bit. Yeah, OC's gonna kick it. There we go. Nice and clean. Oh, cleanish. Alright, yeah, there we go. So let's close that. Let's bring up Kent Square. Now I'm not gonna call it Kent Square. We're gonna call it Lava. No, hell no. Lake View Plaza. Yeah, Plaza. Yeah, that's a little more fun, a little more nice. Okay, you're gonna get the policies out. Of course, it's gonna be power uses, water uses, smoke detectors, recycling. None of those. Taxations. Of course, we're gonna have taxation. Tax rise for offices, the tax rate, increasing the tax rate by 2%. No, that's too bad for them. We'll have big office and small offices policies, no high-rise bans, of course. High-tech buildings, no, we don't need high-tech buildings, they're not residential. So that's cool, that's looking nice. Now, I could hook up another line, oh yeah, I could do that, but that's not what we want. Now we got some medium residents. Okay, so I'm sorry, medium commercial zones. So what I'll do is I'll select the 6th lane. I want to upgrade. Yeah, don't want to upgrade. The 6th lane over there. And the 6th lane down there. Alright, this, we can figure this out. Alright. There you go. Straight down the middle. And straight down the middle. Okay, so we got that going, we got that going. What we could do is we could go and put in some heavy-duty offices over here. You know, because it is, of course, what the citizens want to see. So we should do that immediately for them. So, yeah, there you go. Put some more. Yep. There it is, some high-level housing. Yeah. Sorry, office housing, house office designs, whatever you want to call it. And if we go to our overview, oh boy, that was a big mistake. Okay, remove that from the commercial zone. Putting in our new commercial zone. Yep, and if I start adding in, do I want to give any of these things anything? No, not at all. So Daffodil Square, really. That should not be Lake Plaza. This should actually be Lakeview Plaza. And policies, of course. They're gonna have small business, big business. No ban. Yeah, ban on high-rise buildings. Definitely a ban on high-rise buildings. No taxation, no damnation. So tax, recycling bins, smoking ban, yeah, it's of course it's elite. And that's about it. And in this part of... Oh yeah, we have to change this from Lake Plaza to... Lake... What can I call it? Lake... Lakeview... Lakeview, what can I call it? Lakeview... Lakeview Slacker. Yeah, Lakeview Slacker. And that's the officer's name, called Lakeview Slacker. Where I work? I work downtown at Lakeview Slacker. Alright, we've got some buildings that have been abandoned, so I'll have to take care of them. Which is, that's a nice thing about this game. There's a lot of these small little problems that just show up, and you've got to try to micromanage each one somehow. So that's easy. I mean, it's very easy to handle one. If you get the ball rolling, you can definitely do it. So if I bring it needs to have something connecting it over here. The power supply. Okay. Let's connect it all up to the grid. These guys are connecting up to the grid. Okay, power is going everywhere, everyone's happy. Happy. Oh boy, the alarm is connecting. So I could put in another bit of public transportation, so I could just put in another metro line somewhere over there. And one line must be placed along the roadside. Now these are all along the roadside, but yeah. There you go, one more over there. And yeah, that should be cool. And maybe one over here. Who knows? Then I'll hook these guys up to the main lines. So from there to there. Perfect. And from here, not enough cash. Oh boy, not enough cash. That's okay. I'll just speed up the time. Let me get some more cash faster. 2 grand. Producing almost like 12 grand per minute, I guess? Per minute, yeah. That's actually a thing. This is the oddest train route ever. Okay. So it's hooked up over there. That's good. Don't think so. Y'all should go that way. You should actually go this way. And maybe nope. So we're gonna have one route from here. It's gotta go here. It's definitely gotta go there, and it's gotta come back here. So all these are looping. Y'all, on the other hand, will have to be. Yeah, so if I have another route starting from here, down there, up there, up to that side, down to that side, and back down here, should complete that circuit. And if I make another loop from this one, down to, oh, the lines do not connect. The lines do not connect. Okay. Did not see that. That's okay. It's not the end. There you go. Now the lines are connecting. It should not be a problem. Okay, so we start from here. Go over there. Bring it all the way into that part of town. Should be able to hook it up to this line, that line, that line, down to this line, all around to that line, up over here, back over there, down over here, then down over there, up here, up there, and finally back there. Done. As one heavy line, but that should be sufficient enough to make sure that all of us at Lakedale have no issues whatsoever when traveling down and around. But this thing is really filling up. Now, I really don't know why it's filling up that fast, but without it even emptying itself, it should have emptied itself by now, but it doesn't seem to be doing that. Now, I like the new turn system that we got over here. The four-leaf clover highway system is really paying off. It's helping a lot of our citizens get along, and over here, it's moving very nicely, very nice indeed. There's not a lot of noise. You can see it's not that noisy. It's not really noisy as compared to over here. You know, citizens are coming up well. They're really enjoying themselves. A lot of them, see, a lot of people are now starting to move in to Lakeview, so it's going to be a complete elitist town. Now, if I take a look at our police department's doing its job. It's not like it's not. It's doing its job. We need a bigger fire police department. There we go. One big police department. Fire department's fine. Hospitals are good. Y'all might need a hush. I might need an undertaker system, so put an undertaker right over there. Yeah, there you go. That's gonna take care of them, make them nice and happy. And as for our education's gonna be a problem. So I'll put one school over there. And one elementary. Where can I put an elementary? Could put it over here? No. Yeah, I'll put the elementary down there. It should balance out the problem. Should. Not a permanent fix, it's just a okay fix. As for large playground, it's perfect to have one there. And one over there. A park with trees. The park with trees is too big for one area, so maybe one park over here and another park over there. That should be good. That's pretty good. Now, so this area, it's gonna be a little bit tricky, so we're gonna make it nice and big park over there and another nice big park down here. There we go. That's working. That's working nicely. I can see it coming down. Oh, the tension in that area is dropping rapidly, and that's what we wanted to see. Can we put a plaza in somewhere? It's too big. It's still too big. That's okay. Put one over there just to... Yeah. There you go. It's easing down the tension. Slowly easing down the tension. I should put it over there. Yeah, there you go. Is that easing down the tension? It's easing it down nice and smooth. One over here, and maybe one over there. That's looking nice. Nice. People are coming up. It's doing well. It's doing pretty well. I need to put one over there. I really need to put one over there. So what I'm going to do is just take that out, put it right over there. Done. Now, let's see what our power supply is doing. It's a lot of wasted space. So let's just get rid of that entire sector. Yep. I don't need so much extra power supply, but I'm getting power right in the city. That's okay. Got power back on. There you go, power is back on. Not to worry. And as for the residencies in this area, I'll have to paint them on. That's okay, I don't mind painting them. It's a little faster, actually. There you go. A lot more residencies are going to come in very soon. A lot of people are going to come in. They're going to be enjoying themselves. They're not going to have any issues whatsoever. And yeah, there you go. Lakedale's new Lakeview district is now actually up and running compared to last time's episode, actually, where it was completely empty. I mean, it was barren, I didn't know if we were even going to get people to come in. But there we go, you know, there it is. People are actually coming in. Oops, I mistake deleted that area. I'm so sorry, people. Yep, there you go. Yeah, you got your houses back. Don't worry. Not a sweat. So, yeah, I mean, that should do it for today's episode. Lakeview's new district is really looking well. And Lakedale's gonna really develop now once this district comes in. So, yeah, that's my time. I'm your host, Mackie. Please like and subscribe to my channel. And I shall see y'all next time. Bye-bye.